Good evening, everybody. I hope that y'all aren't too hello. There you go. I hope you aren't disappointed that we got a band here. There's a lot of new stuff, and just give it a chance. I think you'll like it.
Yeah.
to record ball. We don't want to peak too soon. You know, somebody gave me a note that said, would you please play Poor Girl? And it is the only song that was on our list that we didn't rehearse. So, maybe next time. I'm sorry.
Blue, listen to the sound. Thank you.
Yeah, buddy, it's getting to be a hot motherfucker up here. All right, here's a song that, no, I'm sorry, we don't do that. But this is a lot like it. It's called Take 52, and it's about a guy who's trying to get this song right, and he can't get it right while he's singing it, because it's a hard song to sing. And he's thinking about this girl that is even harder to think about, you see? Well, not in the heat, no, it's way past the heat, my friend. It's after the heat is way cool, and he's still in big trouble.
Yeah.
Here's a song I used to do acoustically. It's a song that I thought was written by a woman named Jimmie Seeley, but it's actually by a guy named Hank Cochran, who I guess was her boyfriend or husband or something. I often wonder if he wrote it about her.
Yeah.
Question. What do you want from a liquor store? This was written by a guy named Ted Hawkins. He was a street singer in Venice, and he went to Europe and he got famous. Made records with him and everything else. So, his song lives. What do you want?
What do you want from the liquor store? So I can show you.
My band. Over here on my left, your right, is Richard Lloyd from New York City. From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Tony Marsico. From Ohio, Jeff Donavan. And from Eagle Pass, Texas, John D. Brown. Now, the secret is we only rehearsed twice for this gig. And this song, we've done about four times total. So if we blow it, be forgiven, please.
You love her.
Because it says it a lot of times in a row, like in the middle, and then again in the other part, and then at the very end. And it says it a lot of times, and then you'll know that's the title.
Thank you.
that's a real love ballad. No, it's not Tiny Bubbles, but that's a good guess. It's called Liar's Market. Liar's Market, and it's about all the people that make your life miserable. Like, you know, bosses and your uncle who calls you on the phone all the time. Yeah, right, buddy. Thank you. sense, do you have a love song for y'all? You'll get a love song. You'll get a, boy, will you get a love song, my friend. Oh, man. Look, it comes out, man. This song, the title of this song is Worldwide Brotherhood. It's in the spirit of Glasnost with our Rusky friends. Yeah, yeah. Hey, buddy. This burning house is called Let's Be Mad. Let's just be mad at each other. The house done burnt down. The house done burnt down. They sold the property, built a condo. The two people moved back into the damn condo. They got in a fight. Said, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, goodbye, let's be mad at each other.
How's that?
This is the sequel. This is, think of this as Burning House of Love, part two.
Yeah.
very sorry, I don't remember that song right now. But this is a song that your boyfriend got to sing to you.
Buy a Fender.
This is my offering.
I guarantee you this is a tribute. It's not a tongue-in-cheek. This next song.
Yes, dance with blast, please.
This is very close to that one.
Cause I'm back.
Well, I stomp on an egg. I stomp on a duck. He's a Cornish hand. I don't give a fuck if they call me wrecking ball.
Thank you.